Susan had an episode in the garage. Her husband called 911 and she had left arm and leg weakness.
All of a sudden, I don't remember it, I just went down. And my husband was standing over me saying, "Are you okay, are you okay?" And after that, you know how it is, everything's just a whir because everybody's doing this and that.
Because of our code stroke process and her calling 911, we were able to gather our entire code stroke team.
Code stroke.
So they were able, as the entire code stroke team, to get that medication started within 40 minutes for Susan, which really is amazing.
So after we called the code stroke,
through the Minnesota Department of Health, they set up a really strong framework for what the stroke program should look like. And we're able to then work with them to be able to make sure that we have the structure in place here and the ability to provide exceptional care to the patients in our community.
Go through the CT scanner, Abbott's able to look at those pictures right as the patient's going through the scanner.
I was first struck by Kristen's just thoughtful and insightful questions and ensuring that her facility was not only meeting criteria, that's not enough for her. It was a passion and an interest to take her program and take her stroke care to the next level.
So then we reviewed the process that we had in place at the current time, and we were able to restructure our process to get patients into our hospital, their care expedited, so we could determine the best method of treatment for patients. Initially, we were designated as an acute stroke ready hospital here at Buffalo in January of 2015, and we just had a redesignation in January of 2018.
It's amazing to kind of see it all being brought back down to why we do what we do at the department level, and to see a woman experience stroke come to her designated acute stroke ready hospital who knows exactly how to treat that stroke, and they were able to treat Susan right in the community.
You know, when you think of how things went or how things could have gone, that truly is fantastic to have a system across the state that we're able to provide this level of care.